Hey guys, today I'm going to be drop testing this phone. So yeah, we're just going to be seeing how the outside of this reacts. So let's get started. First, we're going to be testing if you're holding it in on a soft carpet and see how it reacts. So 3, 2, 1. And nothing happened. And now we're going to be testing it on a harder carpet. 3, 2, 1. And nothing happened.
Okay, so
now we're going to be doing the good one, where we're going to be dropping onto cement. 3, 2, 1. Wow. So I could see the back came off and the battery came out, but I am not seeing any screen damage or dents or anything. So I would say that's actually pretty good. Now we're going to give this to Kat, see what it does. Oh my god, my hand. Okay, so now we're going to drop this on the grass. 3, 2, 1. So it's okay, and nothing happened to it. Okay, so now we're gonna drop this on the rocks. 3, 2, 1. Looks good. And now we're going to drop this on the wood. 3, 2, 1. Looks fine. We're going to be doing one final test. We're going to drop this on the cement again, but now we're going to do it on the side. I'm kind of worried for this one. So 3, 2, 1. Oof. That sounded kind of bad. It's got some scuffs. Otherwise, there's nothing wrong with it. Okay, we're going to do one more from on this carpet on the side, and we're going to chuck it. Nothing. Okay, we're gonna trap this on its face. Okay. Looks good. This just got kind of loose. Okay. So now we're gonna see what happens when you walk with the cane over it. So I don't have to know. This slides right over it. Pretty durable. Now we're going to step on it. And look, it still looks very good. And so this is going very well right now. So let's see. Now we're going to see what happens if you're, I don't know, throw this at it. Oh my god. Oh, look, it's kind of dirty. Okay. We're gonna do one final test. Okay, so now we're going to check how it reacts right here to a fidget spinner. So I'll give it a nice spin and the screen's fine, but and this looks good too. Let's give it another one. And nothing happened really. So that's pretty good. So I'm gonna give it a really good spin. Like that's just that might be all you got. This little scratch, just wipe it off, and yeah, there you go. It's durable from a fidget spinner. So now we're going to check to see what happens when you drop another phone onto it. 3, 2, 1. Looks good. And let's see what else was I going to do. Okay, so now we're gonna test this. We're just gonna take the phone out, you know. It's still good. This is really boring. Okay, that's it for the video.